Yung lang din po dun sa Coffee Festival, kailan po yung simulan natin?
February 28 to March 2.
Okay po. Ano po yung maaari naming abangan dun na hindi po natin nagawa nung mga previous years?
Since it was an ordinance, yung dating activities program, yun din ang gagawin namin.
Ah, okay.
Kasi ang harvest time ng coffee farmers ay sa February.
Okay. Mayor, siguro ano na lang, greetings natin ng Coffee Festival?
We, in behalf of the municipal officials, the employees, we would like to invite you for our coffee festival on February 28 to March 2. At saka, we would like to thank yung mga coffee farmers for displaying their product out of coffee. So, i-display nila dito sa municipal park. 1 week po silang mag-display.
Kailan po magsisimula?
February 28 po. At saka, may free-flowing coffee po.
Okay. So, Mayor, nakatikim ka na ng coffee cake? Nakatikim ka na ba ng mga yon?
Hindi pa.
Nako. May natikman ka rin po bang coffee ice cream? Nasubukan niyo na ho ba?
Oh, coffee ice cream, coffee...
Coffee milk tea. Meron?
At saka yung coffee drink na may San Miguel ata yun.
Oh. Nag-promote ka pa, Mayor. Okay.
We are going to start the coffee festival February 28 to March 2nd. So, first day will be open forum, General Assembly of Coffee Farmers. At saka may libreng coffee naman every day. And of course, yung importante yung competition ng cupping para kung sino yung mas magaling na magkakuha ng cupping, sila po mananalo. So, we would like to thank DTI, Department of Tourism for their support of the Coffee Festival din.